Neslihan Atagül appeared, made her happy with her smiles. Neslihan Atagül Doğulu had to leave due to the illness she had while playing in the TV series Sefirin Kızı. The actress, who had intestinal problems, decided to leave with the advice of her doctors. Neslihan Atagül later regained her health with a special nutrition program. It turned out that the actor's tests were also sent to a health center in England. Neslihan recovered with a special diet and appeared on social media. It was also seen in the shared video that the color of the actress's face, which relieved her fans with her Instagram posts, was replaced. The actress, who lost a lot of weight during her illness, was sluggish. Neslihan Atagül's situation is very good now. While the actress was playing with her dog Vera in the garden, her nephew Azia attracted her. The images of the actress who shared these moments on her Instagram page started to spread on social media in a short time. Fans of the famous actress were very pleased with this news. It was also reflected in the images that Neslihan Atagül was still very weak. However, the actress's spirits and smiles made her fans very happy. You can find the most accurate information about Turkish TV series actors on the television newspaper website. We also have English, Spanish and Portuguese versions on the internet. In addition, our Italian YouTube channel was opened. You can find the link addresses in the description part of the video.